ஓபன் பண்ணிட்டேன் நா லெட் அஸ் ஸ்டார்ட் வித் another concept quartile deviation the first one find out first quarter third quarter q1 q2 we can find out by using q1 and q3 one more formula quartile deviation equal to qd equal to q3 minus q1 by q3 plus q1 the q1 and q3 previous area that's why exercise question 1 2 3 4 am I right the 4th 5th 6th 7th is some other area now 11th question the same idea that's why you start 11th question I'll do later previous problem because this is the quarter division idea quarter first quarter quarter second third quarter idea that's why I'll start 11th question the same thing only what is asking find the quarter divisions asking this is the formula anyway we want q1 and q3 that's why x given f given now f means we want sigma f adding all the value by using the calculator adding all the value we get 200 our calculator is 200 am I right now cf we want equal to you first of all 13 13 plus 61 equal to what 4 74 74 plus 47 equal to what 1 remain 1 120 am I right and the answer 120 next 121 plus 15 136 136 plus 10 146 146 plus 18 equal to what 4 remain 1 6 164 164 plus 36 but definitely the last number is always 200 will come because this is total mind I use this area to find CF now first find q1 am I right q1 what is the formula the size of n plus 1 by 4th value is the formula am I right the size of n is what what n is what the answer is n is 200 plus 1 by 4th the fourth value now what is the size of 201.4 that is what 50. Am I correct? Point something will come. 50.25. Am I correct? 50.25. It will you adding 201 by 4. When you do calculator, we get the answer 50.25. It will you. Already told you 50.25. 50. Where will come? After 13 only 74 coming on. Here only 50 will come. Put the arrow up. The corresponding value is 30 is the answer. From the table, find the answer 30. First value over. Similarly, the Q3. The Q3 is what? Size of 3 into n plus 1 by 4th value. This is the formula. Am I correct? Now size of 3 into 200 plus 1 by 4th value. Now size of 3 into this one is what I find out 50.25 am I right it value now what are 3 now size of 25.3 0.75 150 it value now 150 the after 146 only 150 am I right the corresponding value is what 17 this is 17 Now what is asking? The QD, that is quartile deviation is asking. The quartile deviation is asking. This is the formula. Q3 minus Q1 divided by Q3 plus Q1. Q3 is what? 30 minus 70 by 30 plus 70. Now minus 40 by 100. Am I right? Cancel. Minus 5 by 0.4. Am I right? By the calculator that way we get the answer minus 0.1 we get the formula is q3 minus q1 q3 is what 70 70 minus 30 negative will not come negative will not come this answer am I right q3 is 70 minus 30 divided by 70 plus 30 subtract 40 the zero will cancel 4 by 10 is 0.2. This is the answer. Okay, the first three problems by using this idea. Now 11th problem also by using the Q1 with the idea. Now the 12th question. What is asked, you know? Calculate the quartile deviation. Q1 and Q3 is asking. And also the relative measures. Relative measures means the previous, you know, the coefficient correlation, quartile deviation. Am I correct? But the answer, coefficient quartile deviation. For the same. The relative measure asking, or otherwise, the coefficient of quartile deviation asking. I mean, anyway, you will find Q1, Q3, after it, write the formula substitute. Moreover, here, interval is given, not doing the previous formula, some other formula, my dear. First one, ungrouped data, next one, grouped data, next one, group data with the class of level. The third model actually. But Q1, what is the formula? L plus N by 4 minus PCF divided by F in this is the formula. Now, as usual, X given, F given to find cumulative frequency. First 5. 5 plus 10, 15. Am I right? 15 plus 13, that is 28. 28 plus 18, that is what? 6, 46. 46 plus 14, you got what? Adding 1, 16. Yeah, 60 plus 8 is 68. This is exactly sigma if equal 68. This is called N. Am I correct? First one over. Now, in the formula involving N by 4. Am I correct? Definitely you will find N by 4. N by 4 is what? N is what? 68 by 4. You got what? Divided by 4, 70. Am I correct? Where is 70? After 50 only 70 is involving. Put the arrow here. Am I correct? Now the corresponding the interval is what? 20 to 30. Up L is 20. Am I right? Then the corresponding frequency N is equal to 13. Then 3 is PCFD, the previous cumulative frequency. 3 cumulative frequency, that is 15. Then C is what? Class interval. 10, 20, X or Y, you know, 10. Now substitute here. Q1 is equal to L is 20. Right? N by 4, what do you find? 17. Minus PCF is what? 15. Divided by F is what? 13. Into 10. Am I right? Now 20 plus 2 by 13 into 10. 20 plus 20 by 13. Am I right? Now 20 plus 20 into 13. Are you going to know? By using the calculator, divide, we get the answer. 1.53846. By using the calculator, we get this answer. After as adding both, we get the answer. 21.53846. This is the first answer. Similarly, you got value Q3 now. What is the formula? N plus 3N by 4 minus PCF divided by F into C is the formula. Am I right? Now, the formula is only 3N by 4. 3 into N is 68 by 4. Am I right? Now, 70 times, you go to 51. Where is 51? The after 56 is only 51. Am I right? 50. What is this after 56? What is only 50 will come. 51 will come. But this is there. The after here, L is 40. Frequency is what? 40. The pre-cumulative frequency is 46. C is 10. What is the same? We use the same formula. Then L equal to put the arrow here. 40, L is 40. Am I correct? F is what? 14. The PCF is what? 46. C is 10. So Q3 is equal to 40 plus 3N by 4, 51. Minus PCF is what? 46. Divided by frequency is 14. 40 plus, separate both, 5. 5 into 10, 50 by 4, 14. 40 plus, now, by using the calculator, divide both, we get that as 3.714. 3.5714. Now divide. Sorry, Ani, 43.573. This is the increase. Is that right? Cured. Now, what is asking? The relative measure is asking. The relative measures means deductive measures being, that is quarter division. What is formula? Q3 minus Q1 by Q3 plus Q1. Q3 is what? 43.5714 minus here 21.53846. The same value here. Plus 21.53846. Now subtract equals, add equals, we get the answer 22.0329 divided by 63.1098. Now again divide. This is all by using calculator. Do the calculation sincerely. We get the answer 0.3384. 0.3384 is the answer. Previous question, without class interval. Some other formula. In the class interval, this is the formula. Another 13th question. Another idea. By using another formula also. Find the mean deviation about median. Find the mean. Mean deviation. About median. That's how you find median. As usual. When it's class is given with one formula, without introduction formula. Your class is not given, no? Previous area only. Suppose mean deviation about mean asking me, you will find the mean. Previous area only. You touch on the area. Am I right? Mean deviation about median. Mean deviation, mean. We have two concepts. This is the problem. Mean deviation about median. That's why to find the median first. Median first way, first XCF given to find CF. What is the method to find CF? First number 15. 15 plus 20, 35. 35 plus 32, 67. 67 plus 35, 2. I mean 102. 102 plus 35 equal to 137. 137 plus 22 equal to what? 95. 159 plus 20 is what? 179. 179 plus 10 is what? 189. 189 plus 8 is what? 197. Our total also 195. Capital will come. Our captain also 197. Mind. This is the concept. Then find out. Then find out. Now, million, first find million, no? First find million. This is the group data without class interval. What is the formula? Median. What is the formula? The median formula is median. The formula is the size of n plus 1 by 2 to the 2th grade. This is the formula. Okay? N plus 1 by, because the n is 1 and it is an odd number. That's why this is the formula. 9th round form actually. 9th round, the same type of form as other. But my n is small, capital is 197. This is an odd number, that's this is a formula. So if it is even number, me, some other formula. What is the formula? 2 middle terms will come. 2 minutes will come. The average is the 2 middle term. Some other formula. But if you only odd number, that's why n plus 1 by 2 term. 2 to 8. Now, suppose the value size of n is at 197 plus 1 by 2 to the value. Now, size of 198 divided by 99 value. Then where is 99 value? After 67 only 99 value. Because the 102. After 67 only 99 will come. Put the R over here. The corresponding X is what? 61. That's mean is 61. Therefore, median is 61. This is the answer. Am I correct? Find the mean deviation about median. That's why first find median. Now write the formula. What is the formula? Mean deviation about median. What is the formula? Sigma. Mean what is the formula? Sigma into F into here, x-ray, but about mean, no? That's why D is median here. This is a marble. Again, now one more table actually. Yeah, one more table. But one more table, x is here, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66. Okay? Now, f is 70, no change. F is 70. What is f? 19, 20, 32, 35, second 35, 22, 20, 10, 8. Again, not here, because of the same 9.97 only, no change. But here, we want D. Modulus of D. That means, formula is x minus, what is the median? 61. Modulus of this one. Last step is what? F into modulus of D. Usually, F into exactly, a modulus of F into D. This is it. Now, come to the table. Substitute here, we have answer. Am I right? First, find median of dress by using the median value to find the mean deviation of what? Median. Am I right? After this one, this is the answer, write the formula. Now, come to the table, one second. D equal what? X is what? First, 58. 58 minus 61 minus 3. It is modulus, you know, only plus 3 will come. Modulus means the absolute value, only real positive value. 59 minus 61 minus 2, plus 2 will come. 60 minus 1, that is minus 1, 1 will come. 60 minus 0, 61, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right? Now multiply both. 19 into 3, 57. 20 into 2, 40. 32 into 1, 32. 35 into 0, 0. 35 into 1, 35. 22 into 2, 44. 20 into 3, 60. 10 into 4, 40. 8 into 5, 40. Now, sigma, f into modulus of b. Am I right? Now, add in all the values, all of positive value, 336 will come. Am I right? Therefore, here, write the answer. Already write the formula, no? Mean deviation about median equal to sigma f to d 336 divided by sigma f already 197. Now by using the calculator, divide both the number, we get the answer 1.70558. The book answer is 1.70. When I find the mean deviation about median, that's why you find the median first. That's very important. By using the median value, once I find the table, by using the mean idea, previous idea. What is the formula for mean? Sigma fx by sigma fx. That is the formula. Here, instead of sigma fx, by using the median value, d, no? The median is 61. By using the 61, x minus 61, that is called modulus of d. Instead of x is a d, that's all. To find d value. Modulus of d value, d value is what? X minus 61. Suppose you mean 51 means 51, that's all. Easy. Up here, CF, actually, this is a mean, no? Without class 1 is given. Sometimes, with the class 1 you mean, but some other previous value, formula. Mean formula, some other formula. Formula will change. Anyway, you will find the median first. Find the mean deviation about median. That's why first to find median, by using the median value, to find the mean. That's very important. One more problem, find the mean, deviation about mean. First find mean, again by using the same value, again find the mean. There is a some other problem. Some other problem and some other problem also is there. Mean, deviation about median, mean, deviation about mean. Both of them are the important ones. Now listen here, 14th question. This question is, find the mean, deviation about mean asking. Find the mean deviation about mean only asking. Previous question, median asking. About median asking. That's why first find median. But here, mean deviation about mean asking. No, first find mean. Class of risk. But here, we want x. X means what? Midway. 0 to 5. That means what? 0 plus 5, 5. Divided by 2, 2.5. In this way, 5. R 15. 15 by 2, 7.5. 25, 1.5. 35, 17.5. Here, 45, 22.5. This is the exact value. Now, F already given. Now, multiply both 7.5 here. 5, am I right? 25, 2, remainder, 37. F multiply by using the calculator 12.5 into 12.5 into 2, 12 is 150. 150 by 0. Again, 117.5 into 6 multiply 105.0. The last one is 90.0. Am I right? Now adding this all the value 0 point, then adding 130. 130 by 0, 130. Here is 6 by 6 mark, adding all the value here. We get the answer only 30. Now adding the formula, sigma meaning what is the formula? Sigma fx plus sigma x formula. 130 by 30. Adding all the value, not 130, we say 0.10, maybe 1, 8, 15, 20, 2, 11, 11, 16, 19, maybe 1, 3, 3, 9. 390 by 30. There, mean is actually here 13. First answer. Now, by using this idea to find the one by table, we don't have class of only mixing on 2.5, 7.5, 12.5, 17.5, 22.5. Am I right? F is same thing 3, 5, 12, 6, 4. Again, the same, you know, sigma f is equal to 30. No change. Now, here, d equal to modulus of equal to x minus x. X minus, how do we find out? 13. Am I right? Now, find x minus 13. 2.5 minus 13. That is minus 10.5. Modulus mean, what is 10.5? 7.5 to 13. What is the answer? Minus 6.5, am I right? Sorry, 5.5, am I right? Minus 5.5, that means plus 5.5. 12.5 minus 13.5, minus 5.5 becomes modulus mean plus 17.5 is only again 0.5. Here, 10.5, am I right? You want to subtract, it is positive, it means the same number. We negative value means change sign, put the positive value. Am I right? 10.5, 5.5, 0.5, 5.5. Next, 10.5, 5.5. Here, 12.5 minus 13.5. Right? Next, here, 17.5, here 13, no? 13. What is the answer? 0. Here, 4 only will come. 14.5. 4.5 only. Here, again, 9.5. Am I right? 10.5, 5.5, 0.5, 4.5, 9.5. Now you want to multiply F into modulus of D. Multiply both numbers? 15, then we want. Am I right? 15, then we want 0, 3. Next way, 25, 2, again, 25, 27. Here, 12, no? 25, 5, 16, 6, 11, 11.0. Next day, 0, 3, 27, 27. Here, 0, 2, 30. Now, the possible value is 31.5, next 27.5, next day, 10, am I right? Maybe 60 only. Am I right? 5 to 10, maybe 1, 5, 6. Am I right? 6.0, 6.0. 27, 30. Now, adding another value. This is called sigma into F into modulus of D. This is sigma for the find out. Now, adding all the value, we get the answer 130. Now write the formula. The formula for 3A formula only. Mean deviation about mean only asking. What's the formula? Sigma f into modulus of d by sigma f. The formula is the same. Mean deviation about mean, first point mean, find the mean here. That's all. Suppose mean deviation about mean asking mean, first point here, mean, find the mean only here. What do you say? Mind. Yeah, this is the mean, no? Now, suppose here, 130 by 30. Here, cancel from a dance. 13 by 3. Like that, 4.33 extra by yarn, only 4.33. That's all. The formula, methods are easy. Mean deviation about mean. Mean deviation about median. Mind it, read the question clearly. Anyway, mean deviation about median asking me. First point median. By using the median value to find the mean. Mean deviation about mean asking me. First point mean. By using the mean value, once again find the mean value. That's all. Now, 15th question. X given, F given. This is given. But what is asked, you know, find out the coefficient of mean deviation about median. Median is asking. Am I correct? First point median. Mean deviation about median is asking. But median, first point median. Median means, this class will give me this is the formula. Am I correct? Anyway, X given, F given. No? From this, you will add all the F value, you get 450. Now, CF, first value is 8. 8 plus 12, that is 20. 20 plus 16, that is 36. 36 plus 20, that is 56. 56 plus 37, equal to what? 3 divided by 1, 93. 93 plus 25, equal to what? 8, 118. 118 plus 19, 17 divided by 1, 3, 137. 137. So is that 137 plus 13. Equal to 1. Can you already told you? The last value will definitely come. Now write the formula. The median means this is about n by 2. The Q1 means the same formula, n by 4. Q3 means the same formula, 3n by 4. Am I correct? But here, median, that's why n by 2. P1, n by 2. N is sigma f is what? Sigma f equal to n equal to 150. Am I right? That's why n by 2 equal to 150 by 2 equal to 75. Where is 75? The CF, from CF you know, the first value is what? The CF value is 56. After 56 only 75 will come. Put the R mark here. The corresponding value is what? Class integral. L equal to 40. Am I right? Then f equal to 37. Then PCF equal to what? PCF 56. Am I correct? C is equal to what? 10. Substitute all over here. Median is equal to L 40 plus N by 2, that is 75. BCF 56 by F is what? F 37 in 10. Am I correct? Now 40 plus, subtract both. We get the answer. Subtract both, 19 will come. 19 into 10, 190 divided by 37. 40 plus, now 190 by 37, we get the answer 5.1351. Now, what is 45.1351? Am I correct? After round the number, what is the answer? 45.14. Good is. This is the median. Now from this median value to find the mean, that's important. Now once again, put the table. First x value is what? Am I right? X value is what? The same thing. We want the mental value also, that's very important. This class value given, am I right? From the class value, you will find the mental value also. 0 to 10, 10 to 20, 20 to 30, 30 to 40, 40 to 50, 50 to 60, 60 to 70, 70. Am I correct? This is the class integral. You will find x actually. X means class integral, you know, 0 to 10, that is 10, 10 divided by 2, 5, 30, 15. All the 10 increase by 10. For 25, 35, 45, 65, 75, 85. Am I correct? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Am I correct? 72, 70, 80. Pop to 70 only, no? 15, 25, 35, 45, 55, 65, 75. Am I correct? Now, F all is the same thing, what is F all here? 8, 12, 16, 20, 37, 25, 19, 30. Am I right? Now, D is equal to modulus of X minus 45.14. The last one is what? F into modulus of D. Now sigma value is same thing only, no problem. Sigma F equal to same as 150. Now to find this one. X is what? X is first value is 5. Now D not consider cross level, only consider 5. 5 minus this one. What is the answer? Minus 40.154. 14. So minus is only 40. Am I right? Positive value. 15 means 35 point something. Am I right? Why no? 40. Next is what? Next 15. 15 minus 45. Minus 30 no? Only 30. Next day. 25. Minus 20 means only plus 20. Next day. 35 means 10. Next day. 45 means? What is the answer? 0.132. 55 means? Again? 10.132. Yeah? 65 means? 20.14. 30.14. Alright? In this way, modulus, that's why negative will not come. Mind it. Here, here something wrong here. Now subtract clearly. 55 now. 45 minus 45 by 4. Minus 0.14, that's 0.4. Next is what? 55 minus 45.14. By using the calculator, subtract clearly, 9.86 will come. 9.86 will come. Next is what? 19.86 will come. Next is what? 29.86. By using the calculator, the corresponding to the first value 5 minus 45.514, 15 minus 45.44. 25 minus 45, in this way you want subtract 1 by 1. Negative will come, positive will come. What is this end? Modulus. Now, F into this one, multiply F into this one. Again, we use the calculator, do the calculation sincerely, want something will come. The answer is, positive 321.12. Next is what? 361.68. Next is 322.24. Next 208.8. Next 5.18. Next 246.50. 377.34. Last 388.18. Now what is sigma? F into modulus of D is equal to adding all the value 225.04. Now write the formula after here. Mean deviation about median. What is the formula? Sigma F into modulus of D by sigma F. Here 22.504, yeah, 115. Second, when you use the calculator divide, we get the answer 14.8336. These are all when you use the calculator. That's so easy for you. You must follow formula and method. That's not easy for you. Mean, deviation about median. first find median. If it is the class it will given some other formula. Without class will be some other formula. Previous formula. Okay? That's very important. But if this idea, oh, three problems are exercise problem, some of the problems, exam problem, refer the book, do yourself. This is an important final question.